Hi, my name is Joseph Weeks from Say by Boss, and I am actually showing a process by which I use Pictory. And this is Pictory in action. This is software I picked up, which is an alternative to Vidnami. And I created a video about a number of alternatives, which I'll leave a link below to show you the different alternatives that you can use in relation to what Vidnami used to be, specifically targeted around using the AI feature. But there's another feature of Pictory that I really like, which is what I'm actually working on, which I'm going to actually show you now. So I've created a video and I've uploaded the video, and I want to edit parts of the video that I have spoken within. I have a number of ums and ahs I think I've used. So I want to edit them and take them out. And the final product is what I'm actually going to post on YouTube. So it's uploading the video. It's a 12-minute video, and let's see how it goes. As you can see, transcription is in progress and it's just completed the transcription. Let's see what it brings up and how well it has actually transcribed my video. This is not the first video I'm transcribing, so I'm quietly confident that it's going to do quite a good job. So that is the transcript done, and as you can see, within the transcript I have times when I used certain words like year a number of times. And if I go down, all these are pauses. I could remove them, but they're natural pauses, so I'll just maybe leave them. And I used an here, which is pretty good. I only have one and which is, I've just done that again now, which is here. And I was talking about the pricing, and let's see the so these are features, for example, I want to remove from the video. So the year and year. So for example, let's just say I want 1 year. Well, 1 year is okay, 2 years is a bit I don't know. So what I do is I'll just highlight this, and as you can see, it gives me options. So I could add to highlights, and this feature of add to highlights is if I want to use this as one of the features I'm going to use to create a video next time. I will add it to, because you know that Pictory creates videos from words. So if I want to add to the highlights I'm going to utilize, I could add this as add to highlights. I could also delete it from a video, or I could generate a video based around these. So it gives you these three options. Now, in this instance, I want to delete from a video. So all I'll do is just do this, and I have only 1 year, and I could save it and generate video. So you can see that you have the option to customize video. You can do a number of things. You could download the text in different formats, and you could also customize your video, generate and customize your video, as I've said before. So it's a feature that I find very useful because of the way I speak, and sometimes I'm not always very, very conversant about, or very aware, that's more the term, of the fact that I'm actually doing some of these, or putting some of these punctuations, or putting in some of these, what I call natural speaking pauses. And so this definitely is a tool that I am using now, and I'll be using extensively as time goes on, as I learn about it more and more. Bearing in mind, I just got it. So it's definitely one that, like I said to you, that if you're interested in, you should look at. The links will be down below once again, and link to the video I'm actually where I actually look at Vidnami and a number of other alternatives as well. I'll put a link down below just in case you see this video first. Thank you.